Here.
He has some great soccer players that came through here,
including his son Ethan, who technically didn't even attend Columbine but ran the halls as a kid while his dad coached. That same kid, now a backup goalie on the U.S. men's national team.
Moving your son across the world to be able to go try to pursue to be the best soccer player he possibly can.
A reason people here tell me Coach Horvath retired early, a sacrifice still paying off.
Pete and his wife, they sacrificed quite a bit for Ethan to be able to compete at the international level.
Scott Christie is the principal here at Columbine. He says although neither Horvath attended high school here, their soccer story cannot be written without a Columbine chapter, especially for Coach Horvath.
He was here during our darkest days and was here during the recovery.
A day in 1999 which forever changed a generation.
Soccer played a big part of that. His girls team made the state championship game after the tragedy, just days after the tragedy.
He was a true rabble rouser then and now.
Obviously, you know, soccer's in his blood. He loves soccer.
What's in a name? Who knows? It's clear the Horvath name is engraved in more than just trophies here.